Congratulations on purchasing your new Topwater Series kayak by Old Town. The Topwater was designed for easy customization, and today I'd like to run you through how to install your new Humminbird fish finder. Though this demonstration features a Humminbird Helix 5, the Topwater's transducer mounting plate is universal, allowing you to install a variety of fish finder makes and models. For this install, you'll need the following: a fish finder, an accessory battery, a battery tray or bag, a marker or pencil, a Phillips screwdriver or drill, and an accessory track mount. We recommend using a set of kayak stands or sawhorses to make the install process easier. Flip your Topwater over so it's upside down and resting on the gunwales. Remove the transducer plate from your hull. Mount the transducer bracket included with your fish finder to the plate, making sure the bracket is flush with the kayak skid plate. Screw the plate back onto the hull, being careful not to overscrew, stripping the screw threads. Mount the transducer onto the bracket, running the cable up through the scupper hole. Flip the kayak back over. Purchase a battery bag or tray to hold your accessory battery. The most important thing is finding a way to secure your battery within the hull in a way that's easily accessible. To cleanly manage the wires, I installed through-hull wiring kits, one above the transducer scupper hole and one in front of the accessory track where I intend to mount my fish finder. Please note that Old Town's lifetime hull warranty covers manufacturing defects only. Please consult the Old Town warranty before drilling into your kayak. Run your cable from your transducer into the bow hatch of your kayak and up to where you intend to mount your fish finder. Using an accessory track mounting kit for your fish finder, like this ram mount for my Humminbird Helix, mount your fish finder to the kayak. Connect the cables and you're ready to go.